the multiverse. What is it? It's a concept that there's infinite amount of realities. Some people make theories that it is physically impossible, and that it's also physically impossible to travel from universe to universe. When we first discovered people traveling to different worlds, we saw something unimaginable. The universe healed itself, and in under a millisecond, the timeline was fixed, creating an exact copy of the person who just traveled to a different world. It was perfect. It was beautiful. We had nothing to worry about. Until someone discovered controlled multiverse travel. His name was Ty. He was trapped in a basement of some jungle temple with a box of scraps. With those, he created a portal to escape. When he went through, no copy of him was made. He had created something that messed up the universe. Soon enough, the portal shut down itself, and Ty is now a lost object in the multiverse. And then one day, some idiot found it and broke the multiverse for good. Now, ever since that portal overheated, people are just randomly being transported to different worlds, and they just go missing. No replacement, no nothing. It's all breaking apart, more and more.
Sir, we have located the top 5 universes with the most otherworldly variants. If your theories are right, these 5 universes can collide together, creating the first Exoverse.
Exoverse? That's really what you're gonna call it? Think of a better name.
By the way, sir. But what are you planning to do? Everything is at stake.
Look, I am trying, okay? Let me think. I am Shatter. I see everything and I know all. Let me think for once.
Yes, sir. By the way, sir. Surely I'll send you a list of ideas for other names since you dislike Exoverse.
Thank you.
Alright, you find anything to eat yet?
Yeah, actually, I found a box of 100 chocolate balls.
Ooh, let's munch up.
Do you think we'll be as rich as him one day?
One can only dream. One can only dream.
Do you want to visit him? He should remember us.
Jawbreaker, that's kind of rude, though.
Come on!
Sir, you have visitors?
Oh, if it's that black Bowser hooligan trying to get me to partner up with his Bowser body odor again, tell him to scram!
It's not, sir.
Oh, let him in then. Chop chop!
Oh, it's been so long, I can't believe you got so rich!
Oh, you guys smell terrible! Watermelon, get these gross people out of my office, it's instant!
Security! Well, back to the dumpster, I guess.
That was so funny! Right, Burger? Burger?
Let's go! Come on! Move it, move it, move it! Sell more fridges! I'm gonna be rich!
You already are rich.
Excuse me? What did you just say?
I said you're already rich. Stop treating us like you're slaves and give us better pay while you sit and do nothing.
Well, if that's how you want to treat me, you're fired. And if anyone else feels that way, you're also fired. I can just get those 16 idiots to sell for me again. They did great last time.
Looks like you just got rid of all your employees then.
What?
Your sales are down 80%. If this keeps happening, you're gonna go bankrupt and you will lose it all.
Call in my cleaner to clean me!
You have no cleaner, Beguace. You fired all of your employees. That's the problem. You have 48 hours. If our sales don't go up 20%, you're done. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. What does he know anyway?
And now onto another report. Over 1,000 people have been claimed missing in this past week, as well as mysterious sightings of weird people teleporting into our world. There has been over 50,000 sightings globally. What is going on? We'll update you on Channel 9.
Hey, Peter, you seeing this crap?
It's just Earth being invaded by aliens. What about it?
Yeah, but don't you think we should be scared? If other creatures are teleporting, what's stopping us from teleporting as well?
Do you know how much total organism exists in the visible universe?
I don't know, infinite?
I don't know either. The point is, it won't happen to us, so shut up. What was that?
Funny Nemo? Funny Nemo?
Hey, I was technically right, It didn't happen to us. It happened to
her. Are you seriously acting like that right now? I'm going to go look for her.
What? Call the cops at best.
The cops have like 1,000 other people to worry about. Let me go find my sister. Join me or not, I do not care.
Woo, road trip.
I'm not getting any service. It's been like that ever since Penn Gelatin Donut Fan.
Damn you. Huh? Hey, no phones are allowed on my channel. Haven't you read my channel rule 78? Crack, crack. No!
Ever since he threw that rule on me, my phone hasn't worked.
Shut up, loser.
And also, ever since some loser got in my sitting spot, I haven't been comfortable here. Do not tell me to shut up!
So what do you want to do for the next BFDA theory?
I was thinking, like, something to do with Bomb and what his intentions really are.
That's a good one. Alright, I'm gonna go pee real quick.
Huh? What do you mean, pee?
What, you can't do that?
Oh, what's a pee?
Weird. Well, it's too uncomfortable to explain right now, so just let me go do that, I guess.
What the heck is happening? Okay, what was that?
All these are bad names. Huggyverse? What is that? Calicoverse? Colonialverse? Monaverse? What are these options? White Triangle, get over here!
Hello, sir.
All these options suck. Just stick with Exoverse.
Huggyverse was a fan favorite. Are you sure you don't want that one?
No, stick with Exoverse.
Okay. Did you ever figure out what you're gonna do with the whole possible Exoverse and the multiverse collapse thingy?
Yes. To start, I have chosen 5 people from the top 5 universes with the most variance.
Sir, I respect your work, but you just kidnapped them from their home universes. You're going against their oath.
I need to do this for the fate of everything. These 5 will help me fix their world and heal everything.
They will find out about this. And when they do, you're done.
And they can fight me on it. I'm not just gonna sit and watch everything fall apart.
Okay. Another thing. These people look like losers. Out of the trillions of people, you chose them?
All 5 of them have something in common. Some way they're connected to the cause of all of this. I can just feel it.
What is this place? Where's my bed?
Finally, some new people. Hey guys. Oh my god, I'm getting cell service here.
Oh no! Is this Carl Botch doing? I'm sorry for insulting him when he left the room.
You're making my head hurt. Stop.
I know you guys.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. I can prove it. Your galactic community token. One day, 16 people helped you sell millions of fridges. Your GameCube copy of Finding Nemo, sister of GameCube copy of Cars. Your cursed burger, an alternate version of burger.
Cursed burger? Well, that's insulting.
And your BFDI official character guide from BFDA Battle.
I swear, if one more person brings up that show, I am going to scream.
Well, hey, smart guy, since you somehow know all about us, tell us where we are!
That is something I do not know, but please call me Mappet.
Oh my gosh, where is Cars? Where is Cars? Is he okay?
Dramatic.
I'm not dramatic. I just never go anywhere without him.
Hello, you 5.
What the f***?
Ain't no way Carlbot has the budget for this. Something else is happening. What is this?
There's no easy way to say this. The 5 of you are from a different universe. And your 5 universes have the most variance from other universes inside of them. Finding Nemo's universe is number 1, with over 1 billion organisms from other universes. Number 2 is MadPat, with over 750 million organisms from other universes. Number 3 is Cursed Burger, with 736 million variants in the world.
Again, with the Cursed Burger. Is that seriously my name?
Number 4 is Galactic Immunity Token, with over 689 million. And number 5 is BFDI Official Character Guide, with over 682 million.
What does that mean for us?
Yeah!
Are we just totally cool with the fact that the multiverse is real?
Anyways, because of the amount of variants in your world, in 14 days, your universes will all collide together, resetting everything, making a whole new universe. Or as I am calling it, an Exoverse.
That's a shit name.
Everyone's gonna die in our universes?
80% will die, 20% will live on into the new universe.
I'm having trouble processing this.
Don't you have short-term memory loss?
I took pills this morning, but they're gonna wear off tomorrow, meaning I'm just gonna forget all of this. Oh, come on!
I just don't get why you're telling us 5 that our universes are gonna die because billions of people aren't a multiverse jump.
You 5 are just 100% connected to the reason this is happening.
How?
You know, I haven't really quite figured that out yet.
How do I save my world?
Sadly, only one world can survive.
What does that mean?
which is why I called you five here. While also helping me fix the multiverse, you'll be competing with each other to find out which universe will survive. The other four will have to be terminated.
I'm sorry, I'm having a hard time processing this.
Here's a pamphlet.
Thank you.
How exactly do you expect us to save the multiverse?
There are 7 special crystals. Only in specific universes, these crystals can be used to make a certain weapon that can patch the holes in every universe.
And if we fail?
Well, one, your 5 universes will collide together and obviously trillions will die. 2, the multiverse stays broken with no way to fix it up again. Do you guys think you guys are ready for this huge task?
Physically, yes. Mentally, no.
Let's pause. What even, like, is your name?
It's in the pamphlet.
Where's the first crystal located?
The closest universe with the crystal is universe W903.
Oh yeah, because we know what that means.
The entire Earth is flooded in this universe. White Triangle, get the portal ready for transport.
Sir, I don't think it's ready yet.
Open it!
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
So, are we trusting him?
I'm not sure, but if this is real, Cars is in trouble.
Alright, I'm in a fury.
This is, like, not gonna go well.
We'll be fine. I know Kung Fu.
Welcome, my contestants.
Don't get too comfortable calling us that.
The first contest will be to get to that mountain all the way over there. The first crystal is inside the
pool. Didn't you just have, like, set the portal to take us there?
You have to do challenges along the way.
Whatever.
Alright, I got this. I'm finding Nemo. I can swim, right?
Hey, there's no need to swim. I built a boat with my big brain.
How did you do that?
Get in.
Hey, BFDA official character guy, swim with me. If you die, I can just recover you.
Why are you acting like we're a duo?
I don't know.
I'd rather work with Cursed Burger.
Well, dang. I see how it is. We'll have fun being up for elimination. Whee!
Yeah, I'd rather work with him.
Nuh-uh. You're stuck with me.
Ugh, crap. Do you have any idea to get to that mountain?
Yeah, I do. Let's just wait. M will be there.
Matt, look over there. It's another ship.
Who dares to cross the path with me and the crew?
Holy moly, it looks like this universe people are pirates.
Better state your reasons before you sink your boat to the water.
Yes, I will gladly sink your boat.
You're lucky we're even talking to you. Usually we just kill whoever we see.
No, don't do that. We're out of towners. Just trying to get to that mountain. Please, there's a lot at stake, so just let us go.
Why should we?
Well, what do you want?
My whole life I've been looking for this legendary gem. But I've had no progress. If you help me find it, we'll help you get to that mountain.
You have my word.
Well, hop on then. Meet the crew, Stock Photo, and Anchor.
Hello.
Don't get too comfortable. Mess with me and I'll kick you off this boat.
Quit your yapping. We gotta turn this boat around and head to the mountain.
You're lucky.
Yay, I made it.
No, you need to climb the mountain.
Oh, come on. That's impossible.
How did that just work?
I have no idea, but we're immune.
No, we have to climb the mountain.
Darn it.
You know, we never got your name.
Oi, the old name's Dredd. Burger the Dredd, if you will.
That's got to be a reference to something, right?
I'm not sure. Also, hey, we're almost at the mountain.
Captain, your map is glowing.
Oh my days. Could this be the mountain with me beauty? You're after it, aren't you?
No!
Probably.
Matt,
okay, Anchor. Now you can kill them. Stock Photo, get the supplies. We're going to finally get me beauty.
Yes, finally, I get to kill someone.
Ah! What the? I'm not dying until I know Cars will be safe.
Mona, what the heck?
Who's Mona? Are you Mona?
Indeed. Listen, the multiverse is in danger. I couldn't let you two die that quickly. Let me get to the top of that mountain. Oh, wait a second. I can only teleport one person at a time.
Finding Nemo, Yuga. I'll find my own way up.
All right, stranger.
It's Mona, but whatever.
And Finding Nemo is the first Mona.
Shatter.
You know, you can still join us. We can fix this together.
I'm doing this my own way. I just saved 2 of your heroes, so you're welcome.
Thank you.
This probably isn't going to be the last time I save them.
Just go.
All right.
Hey, you! you better not take me, Beauty. If you even attempt to do it, I will kill all three of them at once.
Oh, come on.
Shatter, do something!
Without a mini token, the second gets it mountain, which means...
Shatter, what are you
doing? Vote in the poll in the description for who you want to be eliminated. Whoever gets the most votes, their universe will be destroyed. So choose carefully.
Speaking of choosing carefully, you have 30 seconds to decide. We will kill all three of them because why not?
Shatter.
25 seconds.
Hey, Shatter, can you just give it up? I don't want to die.
Same here.
I don't think you realize how much this thing is worth.
I do. That's why I want
it. Trying to distract you, I say. Just kill him now.
You're right. Enough stalling.
Press it.
Press what?
Yeah, what the heck are you talking about?
Ah!
All clear, guys. Let's get digging. Yeah, I don't get it. What just happened?
I'm not sure. Shatter threw me the remote and said, press it. So I pressed it?
Wait, so who won?
Finding Nemo and Galactic and Mini Token were the first two up the mountain.
Darn it! Hey, where's my pad?
My pad. My pad.
Hello, Internet! Welcome to BFDA Theory, and on this episode, we're discussing what Burger the Dread and his gang are doing. Seriously, what are they doing?
Nobody's gonna steal from me, Beauty, after that amount of years I searched for it!
Wait, do you want us to come with?
Shut up!
Dang, looks like we're going back to a ship then.
Anchor, someone took our ship.
Ha 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 ha, I am a hero.
Come our back! Ship.
So, how long is this going to take?
Not that long. It's quick and easy.
Nice. So what's the next place?
That's a good question. Why try and go locate the next closest crystal?
Universe 9354.
I'll take that, thank you.
Alright, everyone back to the lab. Did you get the crystal DNA?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, thanks. Alright, let's go!
Alright team, ready for crystal number two?
Yes!
Whoa! This is not theoretic, bros.
Hey, get back here! Ugh. Back to the island stock photo!
What's going on?
We're gonna get that next crystal!
Oh, cool.
Don't do it, Dread.
No way.
Are you joking? After everything, Dread! After everything!
Oh, whoa, a random field. The crystal can be anywhere.
It says the crystal is in that lab.
Don't make me say it again. Why didn't you just teleport us to the lab?
There's people in that lab, and they can't know about the multiverse travel.
Shatter, I just, looked it up. That lab over there, they're tampering with the multiverse.
God damn it, they got to the crystal. I'll just get it. Your second challenge will be to get everyone out of that lab.
There's supposed to be some sort of elimination ceremony after every challenge?
Yeah, well, I'm not really sure these things work. I'll do that soon, I guess. Go!
Don't worry, my brotherins. I got this. I know how to get everyone out. Everyone get on the f***ing ground! Don't make me start shooting you guys!
Holy moly! Cursed Burger, calm down!
My name is Burger!
He's going insane! Run!
Guys, we need to like band together to make sure Cursed Burger doesn't get immunity. It should be one of us.
Oh wow, you have beef with Cursed Burger? What did my guy do wrong?
He caused me and him to be up for elimination with his dumbass standing still idea.
Exactly why you should have worked with me.
Oh, why hello, my fellow scientists and theorists.
Don't mind us, we're just strollers.
Yeah.
Let's try not to mention how we're from a different universe.
Yeah, so it's actually crazy. All four of us are from a different universe.
Oh, no way. That's crazy, because we were actually studying multiversal travel using this weird crystal we found under the ground.
Oh, well, you should totally get everyone out of that room and, like, as away from the lab as quickly as possible.
Okay, that's a smart idea. Let me get them.
Wait, what just happened?
Honestly, I don't know, but it worked.
I think I know.
Oh my god, you just know everything, don't you?
Hold. I don't know 100%. I think this is the universe where lying doesn't exist. Let's do an experiment. Hey, do you know what lying is?
No. Is that like some made-up word?
I've never heard that term in my life.
There we go.
Holy dollar signs! So I can just say anything I want and no one think I'm lying? Let's just live here!
Guys, I hear a large crowd forming!
I guess that guy really did gather everyone. Let's run back to the entrance so everyone can get away from the crystal.
Oh my word. Is something happening to the crystal? We gotta get out of here. Now!
Hey, so I told everyone in the lab about you guys. They want to ask questions.
I can see that. We'll make sure everyone is in front. Nobody can be in the lab, like, at all.
Yeah, that makes sense. It's not like we need a team watching the crystal at all costs so it doesn't get stolen.
Of course not.
All right, Shatter, I have won the challenge.
We won the challenge.
No, you did not.
Haha, get shut on your ass. Get clear!
Oh my god, Kurzberger, why did you kill them?
Because I can! We're from a different world, nothing matters!
Oh, he's from a different world as well? Never mind, guys, we can't get mad at him.
You're right.
To be honest, by now, I expected Charitor to teleport us to him. Like, what's taking so long?
I'm not sure. Maybe he's just taking his time.
Hey, what do you guys like talking about?
Yeah, what's going on, bro?
Oh, Girl Paddle, are we about to use the power of friendship to kill these guys?
Huh?
There you are. Now what do they think they're doing?
Oh, we're like playing cards.
Who are you talking to?
I don't know.
Oh my god, you've been doing this for 4 hours, what is it?
Exactly. It's been 4 hours and still no sign of Shatter. At this point, Unda's gonna go in.
Yeah, I'm coming with you.
Hey!
Let's go.
You told us not to go in there, are we safe to go now?
No. You are never going to step foot in these labs ever again. It contains a toxic chemical that if any object touches it, they will disintegrate into acid. Okay, bye now.
Wait, so how are you guys not dying?
Acid-proof feet!
Oh, that makes sense. Can I get some so I can join?
Oh my god! Shut up! You're a side character! Stop trying to be included!
We've been tricked!
What? But no! Whoa, something else must have happened.
I don't know about that, guys. He seems to be gone. If the crystal was still here, that would be a different story.
Let's just face it. We were scammed.
Jeez, this kind of reminds me of the time that I was scammed. So, you sure this $1 skydive trip includes a parachute?
Yeah, bruh. I'm so positive. I'm Jumbo Jumbo.
All right. Whoa, this is awesome. I'm the king of the world. Oh no! Not again!
Again!
Ah! Use your kung fu!
I lied! It was all a lie! I have no idea how to do kung fu! Where is me beauty? I know you know where it is. Just tell me and no one can get hurt.
Hold! Shadow left us in the dust. We don't know where he is. He's the guy you should be after, not us.
Yeah, we're dragged into that man. Wait a minute. I still have that red... Where the heck is it?
Oh, you mean this device? It seemed important, so I snatched it from you when you weren't looking.
Don't take that.
Nah, what makes you think I'll just believe you guys?
Well, it's been like 4 hours? Have you even seen Shatter?
No. Fine. What does this do anyway?
Phew.
Yes, Shatter, here I come.
Wait, how should we know to trust him? Especially when he just tried to hurt us.
I personally think we have nothing to worry about. As much as I look at it, we're just helping some guy get revenge on our person who betrayed us.
That's a good way of looking at it.
Run those samples one more time.
Mm-hmm.
One more time.
Got it.
Pause, right there. That orange dot, it's a connected memory. Open it.
Well, it's not 100% connected. Kurzberger doesn't have a connection with it.
Still, open it. Battle for Discord Admin Season 5. Challenge host? Same cast, same host. No slight differences between different universes? Are you trying to scan those people in the background?
Yes, sir. Holy moly.
What is it?
They're all from different universes. Normal Pill Universe 909, Jawbreaker Supreme Universe S249, Poker Chip Universe D777, and all the others.
Do you know I can get access to their universe at this exact time, this exact date?
Yeah, hold on. There.
It's a copy. So the universe healed itself with these variants. But not for when they were going from universe to universe. When did this all start happening again?
May 6, 2023.
I think I figured it out. Whoever made this show somehow reopened the first portal, because their home universe is 9-for-1, and that's the same universe where controlled multiverse travel was discovered. Oh my gosh, why did this happen? Bring in the boombox.
Yeah, sir, it wasn't boombox who reopened the portal. His DNA doesn't match the sample.
What is that even supposed to mean?
Someone else made this mess, but just had boombox made this mess uncleanable.
Then who did? Tell me.
I'm not sure yet, but we have a lead. You should probably get back to your contestants now. They're most likely confused. You traitor! Or they're out for revenge. All right, this is on you. I'm gonna go try to get from intro. Goodbye.
Oh, sir. Tell us from me, beauty is.
What are you gonna do, pirate?
My name is Burger the Dread.
Well, that was anticlimactic. Like, seriously. Oh, hey, I didn't forget about you guys at all.
You have some explaining to do, mister.
Okay, hold on. Remember when you guys were asking me why I chose you five? Well, I have a lead. I need some info out of you guys, directly though. I know you guys just left you guys in the universe, but at least I had Finding Nemo still had the remote and I completely forgot she had. I'll take that back, by the way.
Aww.
Look, I know you guys don't know me or barely believe any of this, but if you could just go along with this, it'd all be worth it.
See guys, like, I told you there's nothing to worry about.
Okay, now let's just all just relax and brush this off, then we can do the elimination, then the next crystal.
How could you guys just betray me so easily? Stop flipping sides! Wait, you, Burger!
You said my name correctly.
We're the same person. Look, we're both burgers. Come on, you gotta let me out.
Sorry, but I don't know how. Plus, you're a meanie, meanie, butthead, stupid face hole.
What did you just say?
Okay, I don't really know how these eliminations are supposed to work. I guess I'll just read off the votes. Galactic Immunity Token and Finding Nemo were the first two to get to the mountain, so they're safe.
Where's my prize at?
Prizes? Here's a Dogman 2024 book early access.
Oh my god, no way!
Okay, first off, MatPat is safe with 0 votes. Now, whose universe will be destroyed? Curseburger or BFDA official character guy?
Stop trying to create suspense. Like, who are you even, like, talking to?
BFDA official character guide. How are you so calm right now? If you got the most votes, that means your entire universe is destroyed. All the memories, all your friends, gone.
Good, my universe sucked. They were so rude and it was so stupid.
That's a shame. I love my universe. I sure hope Bert Jawbreaker lives on into the next universe.
Curseburger got the most votes with 9. BFDA official character guy got 6.
What? Shut the hell up, this is clearly rigged! I want a recount. I literally won this challenge. How do you expect me to get eliminated,
Yeah, that is bad scheduling on my part. I should have eliminated you before the challenge.
This is so stupid, oh my god!
Wait, hold on. Before you go destroy his universe, I just had a thought. Why is this even needed? How is the X-Overs concept a bad thing?
I explained it all. Fine, let me put it in simple terms. Other universe people and your universes. Your universes cannot handle that. So these 5 universes have the gravitational force. They're pulling each other themselves together to collide to make a new universe that shouldn't exist. Because people shouldn't even be in your universe. Everyone needs to be back in their home universe. Anyways, time to explode Curseburger's universe. Bye-bye.
My gosh, so that's it. My universe is over. Where do I go from here?
Well, you're gonna help me fix the multiverse, so no more universes will
be. Literally, 3 of the universes are gonna explode during this journey, but okay.
Well, who's up for elimination for this challenge?
I don't really know since I wasn't present. I guess, let's just not do an elimination?
That's disappointing, yeah, but fine. Whatever.
This is it.
I feel dizzy from spitting in the car. Where are we?
Yeah, our great-grandfather used to own this laboratory, but then he sold it due to bad budget.
So? You're acting like we didn't try to make a lab once as well.
Peter, that was a meth lab. We were put into prison for like 2 years.
Yeah, good times. But seriously, what does this mean for us?
Mother always said he studied weird space theories. I have a feeling somewhere something about other dimensions.
Holy crap! Other dimensions!
Yes, Peter, other dimensions. They said it on the news.
Oh. Right.
Any luck finding anything multiverse related yet?
Yeah, it looks to be some instructions for a circle thing.
Probably not even important.
Okay, well then this cabinet is useless.
Our entrance is in there. It has to be.
Yeah, well, good luck getting into the room.
Hurrah!
Holy crap! Where did you get that?
You know, I'm not even gonna ask what Grandpa was doing because there was a crowbar here. Anyway.
Holy crap!
Please don't hurt us!
Stop it! All of you! Those people don't have guns. Or armor. Who are you guys?
We're looking for information to where my sister ended up.
Let me guess. Randomly teleported by some riff.
I think so. I didn't visually see it. Why you ask?
Ha ha! She's gone! Gunner than gun can be!
What do you know anyway?
Oh, you'd be surprised when I know. We're all from different universes in this room. Just trying to survive here until we get teleported to another one.
You guys gotta help me.
No can do. We can't trust you universe inhabitants like we did last time. We also got caught.
I won't tell anyone about this. If you just help me and my brother get to another universe, I'm finding my sister.
Oh, this guy is actually being serious. Thank. Well, listen here, man. I'm in my fair share of portals.
Oh, so you can help?
Yeah, of course.
Great.
If you asked me 44 years ago, I've only built one portal in my lifetime, and it's ruined my life, and apparently ruined many other lives as well.
Bruh.
Hey, wait. What about this blueprint? You think you could make something with this?
Oh my gosh! Wait!
So, tell me what you know about this photo.
Oh my gosh, he took my sitting spot, that son of a bitch!
From what I sort of remember, he knocked down my door, but I forgot to take my pill. I instantly forgot. Then cars took over, so that's really all I know.
Oh my gosh, no way! Those are the people who helped me sell a bunch of fridges! That boombox, though, he thought he knew me. Never seen him in my life.
Oh, whoa! That's the boombox in the Season 5 contestants for BFDA. That's so crazy. They were like going from universe to universe looking for challenge hosts, and yours truly was one of them.
Do you perhaps know who gave Boombox the power to travel the multiverse?
Yeah, I haven't figured that out yet. I am a professional theorist, and I don't even have a theory for that.
Thank you for taking this time.
You're welcome.
What questions did they ask you about?
About BFDA Season 5.
What? They asked me about these guys who helped me out a while back.
Yeah, that's BFDA Season 5. He showed you guys a photo of a boombox and the group of 16, right?
Yep.
That's BFDA Season 5. Whoa, so we're all challenge hosts? I wonder if Cursed Burger was one. Let me go ask it.
Are all these training videos necessary?
Very much so.
I'm probably not even gonna do anything.
You must be prepared for anything. I'm sorry.
Hey, Cursed Burger.
My pet, what are you doing? You're being interviewed.
That's already over.
Oh.
Zach! What's going on?
It's time to get our next crystal.
Oh, cool.
White Triangle! Where are you? White Triangle? Be right back, guys.
What's going on?
White Triangle, where are you? Do you know where White Triangle is? Thank you. White Triangle? White Triangle, what are you doing?
Talk more later.
No, Mona, what are you doing in this facility? And more importantly, White Triangle, what are you talking to her?
We were just compromising, sir. We think it's best if we win your contestants' universe gets destroyed, they go work with Mona instead of just doing nothing in an office and ask you to do field work.
Excuse me?
We just personally think it's better.
White Triangle, are you kidding me? Mona left us.
Because you sit around and do nothing until it's at its peak. You didn't try to stop Boombox from traveling from world to world. If anything, you just figured it out while I've known for weeks.
Then why haven't you said anything?
I was afraid to. You know how much people have tried to warn you about events? You pruned them immediately. I wasn't gonna risk that. Look where all that pruning got you. Everyone here are afraid to talk to you, and you getting universe inhabitants, calling them heroes. Do you know how risky this is for all of us?
Which is another reason they should go with Mona. If he shows up, you're dead.
I'm not even sure if he exists. I mean, have you ever met him?
No.
Exactly.
Shatter, please.
You know what? Fine. Take Chris Burger. Go on ahead.
Thank you, Shatter. Thank you.
Don't ever go behind my back again. I trust you.
But if for whatever reason he does exist, I'm not a part of any of this.
Yup, that's good. Just locate the next crystal, please.
Already done.
Hey, Curseburger.
What? Wait, who are you? Does everyone know me as Curseburger?
The name is Mona, and I've been directed from Shatter to bring you with me. You will no longer need to watch the unnecessary videos.
Oh, good. But where are we going?
You'll be working with me. I'll explain everything soon. Let's just go.
Whatever. We gotta get the next crystal. White Triangle, you know the drill?
Yep.
I have high hopes for this universe!
Why?
Not sure, I just have a feeling.
You're not gonna leave us, right, Shatter?
Yeah.
White Triangle?
What is it?
You're gonna wanna take a look at this. It seems we might have not as much time as we thought.
What do you mean?
Come on!
Ew, this grass, feels so weird.
It looks familiar.
Not sure from where, though.
Oh, no, I know where we are. Come on, Ron.
Mappa, you're going the wrong way. The crystal's this way.
What if we took just a little detour?
No, come this way.
Hey, get out of here, Gear! Roar! What are you doing here? We have important business going on!
We're not doing any harm. We're just going for a walk.
Galactic Community Token, now!
Look at this, Coid.
That's epic, bro. Meow, meow, I'm a cat.
I'm a token, you idiot! Why are you just grabbing random people? Get away from me! Hey, get back here. Grr, Foxy Boo, get him.
Oh, shit. Here comes Pac-Man.
Hey, wait, Pac-Man, what are you doing here? Okay, I guess.
What is happening?
Yay, I'm actually a good character for one.
What the?
Oh, crap, we just witnessed a universe inhabited being transported to another world. We need to get to this crystal fast.
A crystal? I love crystals. Where is it?
You do not need to worry about that. Just act like we aren't even here.
I want to know.
No.
Hey, BZZG Gayers. Get them! I'm off to get this crystal!
No! Get back!
Shatter just floated back away from him!
Oh yeah, you guys are right. This is not working.
I'm using extra mega ultra maximum super glue plus 15 the second edition.
Oh no! My powers are nothing against that! Contestants, get the tracking device and dark chocolate now!
Kind of difficult when you're being attacked by a Foxy Boo!
La la la!
Captain Underpants, why?
You're welcome. I saved the day. Now it is time to fly again.
No, Captain Underpants, it's time to attack them!
Chocolate, get over here!
How are you so fast? Well, I know someone who's faster. Oh, Banana!
Yeah!
Great job, Banana. I'll go get the other one.
On it.
Pac-Man, can you put me down?
Stay back! Don't even try to touch me!
Let's get him, Crate! Oh no, Crate, let me help!
Ha ha ha! It's time to parry!
Oh boy, this is embarrassing. Gotta run!
What do we do?
Get the device! The challenge is to get that device, not defeat the BTGA characters!
You're right! Let's go!
Darn it, MatPat loses again. Really? Thank you, old friend.
Pac-Man, how could you let him get away?
I'll get him, bro. Don't worry.
FNAF, Caller.
Guys? Is this Freddy Fazbear?
Grr, Huggy Wuggy Bogan.
Snatch.
Ha ha, you can't escape.
Grr, wait. You know this is a waste of time, right? Those three are ahead, and we're about to get the device, but you worried about me?
Shush!
Just as I thought.
So, what exactly is this place?
Welcome to the void.
Yo, I'm back from the food court. Jawbreaker? That's me. And you look like a friend of mine. Burger? Yeah, that's me.
No, Curse Burger, that's a variation of Jawbreaker, not your Jawbreaker.
Oh man.
Mona, another destruction is taking place. What do we do?
Alright guys, let's roll out. Get any survivor you can.
What's going on? Was that just a talking plush toy?
They're about to go save people. Many universes are being destroyed left and right. We're doing our best to recover them. But to do that, we need energy samples from universes' inhabitants. So we attempt to collect as much survivors and have them live here until we fix all this.
So it's pretty much what Shatter's doing?
Oh, 100% not. Shatter has no idea what he's doing. I get what he's doing about the crystal thing, but the crystals wouldn't be across the multiverse if we've just collected them years ago. But he waits now when the time is of the essence.
What exactly is happening?
This show, Battle for Discord Admin, recently hosted a season where they went from universe to universe per challenge. It seemed all fine and dandy, when little did they know, they tore the multiverse into shreds. Many universes being torn apart, alternate timelines being created like never before, and now it's the main event, the collision course. Once those universes collide, there ain't nothing we can do to fix it. Soon enough, every universe will collide and it'll be unstable. All the energies between different universes colliding into one whole world can cause the end of everything.
Pretty much the butterfly effect is real. Got it. What are we doing on our end?
Studying other energy sources from other universes. Each universe has some unique energy. Some are more powerful. We're just waiting for the perfect one.
Mona, this is it.
What? Come along, Chrisberger.
Dark Chocolate, you have like no need to get this crystal. You don't even know what it's like for.
If it's cool and shiny, I want it.
Stand down, Poopy Pants.
My name isn't even Poopy Pants. What?
Wedgie.
America!
big emoji. What was that?
Snatch.
Yes, shatter.
Oh my god! Finding Nemo!
Finding Nemo's bird. Gotta go speedboat.
Yeah, this device is mine.
Look, it's a photo of you as a baby.
Ah.
The device, yeah. No.
Galactic Immune Token got the device.
Wait, no.
Huh?
Yes, I did get it, yeah.
Funny Nemo, are you okay?
I think they're passed out.
From what? Whatever, my bad. Take it away, Triangle. See what to do.
Do you, like, feel good about yourself?
No. Not one bit.
Ugh, this is pointless.
Hey guys, did I miss anything?
Yeah, you did. Now help me get Maxwell out of the ground.
It says the crystal is right here, but I don't know where.
Maybe under the ground?
No, it would be beeping.
Well, we're Shatter, don't tell me it's invisible. Yeah, it was. I got it. Let's get out of here.
They're just gonna need some time to rest. With this machine, I say 5 minutes and they'll wake up.
Okay.
Hey, we got the crystal.
Good, that's 4 left to go. Also, sir, in our original studies, we estimated 14 days until the collision, correct?
Mm-hmm.
Well, after getting a second opinion, there's actually 48 hours, and given how it's already been 8 hours, it meaning that we about have 2 days to get these last 4 crystals. We have no time to be messing around anymore.
Impossible. Show the test.
5 hours ago, the speed started to increase rapidly, making it inevitable for it to happen in the span of right now to 40 hours.
Looks like we're gonna have to do this quicker than we thought. Alright? Vote for one of these 3 people for the universe to be destroyed. Vote fast, because I don't know how much time we have.
Finding Nemo's waking up.
Eh? What? Huh? What the? Who are you people? Where am I? Cars! Ah! Who are you?
Oh no. I think her pills might have worn off.
What?
She did warn you this. What happened?
Crap, we got 13 votes. Last thing you took got the device from Chocolate, so they're safe.
Hooray! What's my prize this time?
Shut the fuck up. MapPad is safe only 1 vote.
I gotta go. Oh no.
Oh my god, please explain!
One of you got 5 votes and the other got 7.
That means you.
Alright.
Finding Nemo is safe with 5 votes. BFDA official character code, I'm sorry, but your universe is done for.
Yes! Let's go! Wow! Alright, hooray! Can I do the honor, Shatter?
What? You should be sad. Are you a psycho?
I wanted to burn to the ground ever since I was eliminated from BFDA battle in episode 6. Life has been a living hell. Let it burn, please.
Well, okay then. Press the button.
This one?
Yep.
Wait, no, the blue one, not the red one. Oh, crap.
What did the red button just do?
Oh, I don't think it's connected to anything.
Oh, my ears hurt! That explosion was so loud! Please, you explain what's happening!
You're just gonna forget immediately. Just follow me. I'll guide you, okay?
How do I know to trust you? I don't even know you!
Cars directed me here to protect you. So, just do it for Cars.
Oh, okay. Okay.
MapPad, are you kidding me?
What?
You just lied to her!
It was to help her. Look. I have a plan to get Finding Nemo's memory back.
Mm-hmm, okay, buddy. I thought you were cool, but now I'm not so sure.
No. Don't try to turn MapPad into the bad guy. You took the immunity for Finding Nemo.
I was in distress. I didn't know what to do.
Oh, great. Forgot about this deal.
Come along, BFDI official character guide. I need your opinion on something.
Any place is better than anywhere Galactic Immunity Token is at.
What's going on?
I'm not sure.
What? How did that happen? Crap!
Free at last!
You've been in this cell for 3 hours. I've been trapped for 15 years.
Yeah, pretty much the same amount.
Enough, we gotta go, they're coming!
No, wait! I need to take what's mine!
Oh, brother.
Me beauty.
Hey, stop!
Ha ha ha! Yes!
Wow.
Come along, blob boy!
Alarm disabled. Troops head to cell hall code 28F.
Kid is gone!
So are all the others!
No! Clay Blob is gone! He was my favorite!
Who cares if he escapes? He's just a lifeless blob. How bad can he do?
What did that idiot just do?
So, all all the huge multiverse threats are out?
Oh yeah, I 100% haven't noticed. Let's go, guys. Let's try to kill as much as we can. Killing? What kind of a place is this? You think imprisoning them like Shatter does is gonna contain them? Absolutely not. Because look, they're all out. This isn't something we should be worrying about, but here we are. Let's go clean up Shatter's mess once again.
She's going insane.
I see that.
Alright guys, we don't need to stress too much. Most of the imprisoned people have no capability to get away, so we managed to capture 40% of them. They're pruned. Yippee! Okay, next universe.
Yep.
We have to listen to Shatter's instructions.
Well, I would say go get the next crystal, but I actually have no idea where it could be.
Perhaps we should ask some locals. Hey there, do you know anything about some shiny crystal?
The shiny?
Yeah, the shiny, whatever that means. Where's it at?
It was passed down from generation to generation. It's what keeps this town together.
Amazing! Where the hell is it?
It is held by the sheriff at all costs, and all the previous attempts at stealing it didn't really go so well. So don't try anything funny.
Where's that crystal we need to get?
Ha ha ha, funny Nemo. Just stay quiet and follow.
You're gonna try to do something funny, aren't you? If you try anything, I'm gonna do my battle cry.
You wouldn't.
Oh, but I gladly will. Hey, guys!
Okay, we got some information. Now let's just find the sheriff.
You think this town is big enough for 2 liters?
Who's talking?
That pig behind you!
What the?
What are you fellas doing around these parks? Could you possibly be more scammers looking for the shiny?
No!
Hey, look! It's that crystal we need!
Funny Nemo, shut up!
Okay, wait, is that the crystal we need?
Dude!
Shatter, be easy on them. They have short-term memory loss.
Enough! So you guys are after my shiny. Well, you ain't touching it.
See, Fatty, we kind of need your shiny. It's not like we want it. I don't care if your entire town depends on this thing. The entire multiverse depends on this shiny, okay?
Hey, glad to meet you, Token. Maybe next time, don't. Just rather multiverse in people's existence. Please stop that.
Got it.
You guys are real eager. Okay, respect. You know, tell you what, this town sucks. Everyone here hates me. I would like to see it burn to the ground, but I ain't giving up this thing for free. You gotta trade for it.
Whoa, thank you, Sheriff. Looks like that's today's contest.
Sticking out your gear.
Why are you calling? We just got here.
What do you mean you just got there? We've been worried sick. It's been 4 hours. Where are you?
What? It's been 2 minutes.
You must be in a universe where time moves quicker. Get the crystal fast, then.
Okay, wait, contestants. You're gonna need to get this fast. Time works differently in this world. We've been gone for 4 hours in the main lab. Please just go get an item to trade with quickly.
They call me the Speedy Blue Hedgehog.
You're red.
And?
Come along, Finding Nemo.
Ooh.
Hey man, I'm not gonna ask again! Give me your money!
This is the first time you've approached me. I've never seen you in my life.
Just give me all your money!
I don't have any.
You're made of gold, that has to mean something.
It doesn't. I'm poor as hell.
Just come with me!
Okay.
I have one again! Woo! Go me!
No, I want to see what the other two have to offer before.
Okay.
How much for one of those Bloxy colas?
What do you got?
Like $4?
That'll do.
Chessburger. Wait, what are we doing again?
Oh, and one Chessburger.
Just take it. It's 2 years old.
Hey, Sheriff, we got our stuff.
Oh, let's see what we got. Mapat, you had a Bloxy cola? Okay, let's drink it. Very good, but I don't think it's worth the shiny. Next.
I got a gold berry!
I didn't consent to this.
This guy's in crippling net. Where would I want him?
Told you I was poor.
No! My winning streak is over! Could this be the downfall of Galactic Community Token?
Funny Nemo, no! Give it to the sheriff!
Oh, here's your trade!
This looks delicious! Nom nom nom. Oh, yes! The 2-year-old burger that is just the best. Yes, truly amazing. Funny Nemo, you get my shiny. As for the rest, you suck. Go away.
Okay, let's go back now. We're back. How long has it been?
Finally! It's been a total of 6 hours. Okay. But we have good news and bad news. What do you want first?
The good news?
We know who started all of this. Boom, not Boombox, I mean like the original person.
Who is it?
Hold on, let me get the bad news. One of the crystals is missing, and we think Burger the Dread has current ownership of one.
What?
Calm down, sir. We're doing our best to track him down and get rid of him for good.
Okay, good. Now, who is this person who started all this?
8 Universe 941. the same universe Ty opened his portal. 8 found it and reopened it.
Where does Boombox fit into all of this?
8 was the original host of BFDA, but got arrested during the production of Season 5 due to multiverse stuff, and assigned Boombox to keep a secret and hosted it himself, with no knowledge of how the multiverse works.
No! That idiot Boombox! You think it could be logical? You know, maybe tampering with other realities and no training isn't a good idea, but no!
Gosh, Shatter seems pretty heated in there.
I just want this to be all over and done with, to be honest.
Where do we live once this is all over?
Huh?
You know, when we prevent a collision, where are the other 4 of us gonna live?
I'm honestly not sure, but I think that's a long way ahead of us. Now, what was your idea about bringing back Finding Nemo's memory?
We're gonna need the help from this place's technology. It's really advanced.
Hey, guys, I know where a technology office is. It's, I forgot.
The tech office. Finding Nemo, you're a genius. Come on, Ron.
Woo! Let's go save our friend!
Vote for either MatPat or Glatsk Immunity Token to be eliminated. Whoever gets the most votes, the universe will be destroyed. Now I need to go rest.
No, sir, you can't rest right now. We have something to do about this.
You're right. I have an idea. You think it would be okay if we just transport one more universe inhabitant?
Sir, you're not thinking.
Yes, I am.
Oh, boy.
You know who I want.
Yes, sir, but it's just, I don't know if I should do this, but okay. Excuse me, 8. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Yeah, no. Tell me what this is about, weird portal girl.
BFDA Season 5.
Shit.
Gosh, this place is a ghost land. You think the place with the best technology to think of has working staff in the tech office?
No, because our tech is perfect and doesn't need fixing. Sorry. Didn't mean to scare you. What you guys need?
You know anything about a machine to bring people's memories back?
Oh, of course. Do you need one?
No shit.
Let's see what I can make. Aha. I can make a helmet to do that.
Well, Yo-Yo did warn me about weird space gods coming after me for opening this portal. Should have listened to her.
Do you know what you did?
No.
The portal under the jungle temple. You reopened that, pulled people from alternate realities. You broke everything.
I broke my life too, you know.
You being in prison was the least of my concern. What were you thinking?
I was experimenting. I thought I could change the world.
Oh yeah, you changed it in the worst way possible. You caused major universes to branch and break. You caused billions to be rifted away from their home to some other reality where they have no idea where anything is. All for a competition show you didn't even host. How stupid can you be? And you just pass it on to some random guy.
He's not random. He's capable of a lot of things. He's even starting production on the 6th season.
I don't care.
Huh?
It's almost finished.
So when am I going to see cars again?
Funny Nemo, just relax.
Let's just hope Shatter's okay with us doing this.
What? You guys are the universe inhabitants with Shatter?
I think-
Get out now.
What?
That.
Hey, you there. What just happened? Well, that was odd.
Hey. I'm gonna make this crystal clear for you guys. You shouldn't be here. At the MFA, we swore an oath to never have universe inhabitants helping us in our times of need. But now, as it would seem, Shatter has brought you all here, and it's entirely possible for his return.
Who is?
The Great Drift. He created this place. But ever since he passed the leadership down to Shatter, it just seems like everything's gone downhill. White Triangle's the only one who bears to even talk to him. And the moment he finds out about what we're doing in this place, anyone who's interacted with you guys will perish.
This isn't our fault, though!
No, it isn't, trust. I'm willing to help you guys before I meet my demise.
Go to the tech office to get the machines from where it's possible. Please and thank you.
I'll do the best that I can. I wish you all the best of luck.
The multiverse is perfect! Then you came along and reopened that portal!
Okay, well, what about the original person who made the portal?
He's been through so many worlds, has offered 1,000 identical copies! We can't even figure out who the original one
I'm
is!
I'm sure I'm not the only one who reopened the portal! There's so much smarter guys who can actually give you an answer!
True, many people have opened the portal again, but it was after you! You were the first one. That event of you reopening the portal led to billions of universes discovering the multiverse once again. It's all you. The tie situation was fixed immediately. It's all because of you.
Hey, listen, man. I'm willing to do anything I can to fix this. I see what I did wrong.
Wrong? What you did was terrible, incredibly stupid, ruined everything, completely idiotic.
I don't care how many rude adjectives you can throw at me. I just want to make things right. What do you need me for?
That was way easier than I thought. Well, you must know, I gathered 5 people connected to Season 5, and they're also helping me find some crystals across the multiverse to patch holes. However, in that process, we've been killing billions of people by destroying the universes to prevent a collision between worlds from happening.
What?
It's a lot to explain. You'll catch up.
Who's this guy?
You got my challenge host? Is this a joke?
Hey, oh my god.
Hey, we can finish this reunion up later. Every second counts, so come on.
All right, we got 27 votes, and Funny Nemo was in fact safe, surprisingly. Now it's against the person who has only got 1 vote total, despite being eliminated at a time, and a person who has never been up for elimination. And the person's universe being destroyed is...
Excuse me?
Galactic Immunity Token with 14 votes.
No! I knew it was the end of... No. I'm
just
glad.
Just so we're clear here, you're okay with the entire universe dying? Am I the only logical one here?
Listen, man, there's many worlds out there, and the one I was in, I was a monster. I'm a changed man now.
Alright,
come on. BFDA OCG doesn't want to be anywhere near me. I just respect her wishes. Shatter, can you do one favor for me?
What is it?
I want to go to a world where someone can teach me Kung Fu.
Ain't no way Rodent said that.
I don't know.
Shatter, please. You can trust me. I'll come back. We'll see each other again.
I suppose, but I'm gonna need someone to go with.
Shatter, stop. Let's just use this prototype assistant watch.
So what? I just tap it and...
Hey, new crew member. Welcome to the Multiverse Fixing Association. Here at the MFA, we make sure all of our members are assisted and not misguided, which is where I come in. I'll be there for you any step of the way. Universe inhabitant detected! Ah!
Holy crap, no. Reset. Remove facial scanner and ID setup now.
Reset complete.
Howdy, partner. How can I assist you?
We're going on an adventure.
Is that safe? I think you should be safe.
Quit being a party pooper and open a portal to a universe with Kung Fu. I guess this is goodbye.
Good luck. Just know you are my favorite.
Thank you for helping me change. I'll come back when I can't stay so long.
Why are you still here?
I knew that was coming. See ya. Oh, and for the record, we killed most of your prisoners who escaped.
Congrats, Mona. Go!
So ungrateful.
So, what now?
Oh, it's the final voting. I haven't got a chance to do this in a while. Don't take it away from me! Viewers!
We gotta go get
the next crystal, blah blah blah.
Wait, where are you going?
Oh crap, yeah. Hey, White Triangle, do you wanna go with me?
Yes, sir, I'll go. You ready?
Matpat. I have the machine.
Crap.
Matpat, you ready?
Yes.
What? Oh my gosh, where am I gonna keep this out of sight?
The crystal seems to be in that building over there.
This one should be easy. This place is a ghost town. And now that I just said that, an entire flood of zombies is gonna start coming around every corner. Great.
Run!
What is that?
Just stay by me. Nothing will happen to you.
Who's doing that?
Up here, climb the ladder.
Go.
No, Funny Nemo.
Move it.
Up. Survivors, oh thank the heavens.
May you do us a favor?
We just saved your life. What else could you need?
We need to get to that building over there.
Whoa, that place is zombie infested. That's a death wish.
There's something in there we need. Please.
Yeah, no, but since you're survivors, we'll get you geared and fueled up, then you're on your own.
Okay.
Dude, I'm telling you, I would've won.
We've been over this many times. It would've been me.
Guys, we got more survivors!
Yay, more friends.
Hi!
Whoa, Minsk, they're big.
What?
Oh no!
That means it's only a matter of time before...
I'm getting this on.
Why is the...
Cut her arm off. It's the only way she can survive.
It happened to me. Look, it's the only way...
Just do it.
Hold him down. Okay, you're good. Now here, take the supplies and go.
What? You're kicking them out?
They want our help to get to the museum. Zombie infested.
Clearly they have a good reason.
I want to help them.
What?
Misk, come on. Don't you remember Spatula? You did everything to help them.
Yeah, and they're dead now. I don't want that to happen to any of us.
Bachelor's last wish was...
Don't say it. Fine. We'll help you get in.
Yeah!
So, what exactly happened here?
What? How do you not know?
Because we're not-
Because! Instead of gathering info, we just did our best to survive.
Oh, yeah. Well, me and Hourglass were about to start competing in a show, BFDA. It was the Four Seasons. It took place in this jungle in South America, in this new host, Torch, you know? And as the first challenge was about to start, he was bit by this venomous snake. It turned him into a zombie. Only me and Hourglass got out of there alive. We took the first flight home and we thought it was over. But as you could tell, it obviously wasn't.
Well,
now that he gave you the story, tell us what's so special in this museum, you need
it. Why are you screaming at me? I'm just following the crowd.
We are here to get this crystal.
I know what you're talking about. I loved seeing that as a kid. It was so bright.
Hey, do you guys know how we're getting in?
Oh, simple.
We go ham!
This isn't the plan, but... Fine.
Then half hour.
Gosh, your scream is annoying, but it won't hold you for long. Get inside.
Hourglass! Misk, help!
Let go!
No, we can't!
Please, go! Protect the new survivors! And Misk, keep following Spatula's wish!
I see the crystal!
Hey, let's go!
I'll stand guard. Hey, where's Hourglass?
Ooh, shiny thing.
Need help getting it.
These things aren't as heavy as you think. Let's go.
Where are you going?
Thank you for your assistance, but we must be on our way. The MFA highly appreciates it.
What?
White Triangle, why are you exposed here to this?
We are running out of time. Get in now.
What's going on? We heard screaming. What the?
What kind of tech is this?
I'm sorry. I didn't want it to end like this.
This is why we shouldn't trust strange random survivors.
You all filled in?
Yeah, I get it now.
Hey, sir, we got the crystal.
Yes, alright. I guess it's time to figure out whose universe survives and whose world gets destroyed.
I can't wait to win the BFDR.
No, Funding Nemo, we're not battling for that.
I forgot again. Crap. You see, I suffer from...
short-term memory loss. Which reminds me, I need to go do something.
Funding Nemo, why do you have one less of an arm?
It's a long story, but once again, we have no time to lose.
Alright, fine. Let's go get the next crystal.
Sir, we... can't track the last three crystals. I'll be back when I get the location.
Oh, well, it looks like we have to wrap things up.
Can I do a thing?
I guess.
Viewers, vote for either Mad Pat or Finding Nemo for whose universe you want to live. Whoever gets the least votes will be the last universe of this show to be destroyed.
Whoa, you nailed that.
Yeah, I'm good at that sort of stuff.
This seems to look right. Now, you're just hooking it up to the computer.
How long is that gonna take?
Long enough.
Can I hook it up? You know, I'm somewhat of a scientist myself.
I mean, you could help? I didn't think you could hook up the portal to the computer on your own. It took me a long time.
Looks like we're using the power of friendship.
Don't say that.
Sorry.
We're actually doing it, Peter. Not only are we saving these guys, we have a chance at finding our sister.
Woo! There is no 100% guarantee you find her. The multiverse is big.
It's a bigger chance than looking across this universe.
So, what do we think?
What do I, like, think? What do you mean?
Oh, about this place. Is it better than that dumpster fire Shatter's hosting? Not really. You're letting universes die so you can collect an energy sample with a small chance that it'll be powerful enough to, like, stop all of this. That is insane. Not to, like, mention all the killing. Oh, yeah. The people who fight for you are doing it against their will. You're just like Shatter, Mona.
Don't you dare compare me to him.
She kind of has a point. If what you told us about Shatter was the truth, how come you're not trying to be better than him?
I should have never convinced White Triangle to do this. At least I don't kill people who disobey me. Remember that part? I used to be in the same place as White Triangle, and I had witnessed Shatter kill my friends. My friends.
Well then, why are you killing all these multiverse threats who were trapped in the MFA, Ever thought of it like that?
Maybe they have friends. If you have trauma or of Shatter killing your friends, and your reason for leaving the MFA to do all this is to be better than Shatter, why are you killing?
Them are probably scared and accidentally slipped away from their world, and they just managed to make some mistakes, and then they're the bad guy? I understand how some are bad, but, like, they still deserve to live. They have lives back in their world.
Well, oh my God, what have I done?
Mona, we managed to stabilize the ruins of the most recent universe destruction.
Oh, hey, yeah, Mona, you never came back with anyone. What happened?
Well, it was glad to community token, except he didn't want to come with me because he thought BFDA OCG didn't want to see him. Overdramatic as shit.
So he's still in the MFA? I thought we had to leave. Wasn't that the agreement with White Triangle?
Yeah, he wanted his own to explore a universe to learn Kung Fu.
What?
He's like, OCG, it looks like he's doing it all for you.
Huh?
So, what's happening? Are we gonna go, or...
How many planets survived?
Only 572, but they're all in pieces. Here are the ones we managed to stabilize.
Which one do you guys want to explore?
Oh, finally, fieldwork. Well, I mean, Earth, obviously.
Yeah, what? Clear answer.
Alright. Alright, Plushy, you can let everyone else decide where they want to go.
Thank you for trusting me, ma'am.
Setting course to Earth and Universe $8 times in a row.
What are these universe code names?
I didn't create them.
Well, who did?
Get in the portal.
Did I survive in this world?
You died.
Is the burger in this world alive?
Probably dead as well. You guys aren't that strong.
Wow, okay.
There's a lot of fridges just floating around.
Help.
A survivor!
What happened here?
Your entire planet and everything you know and love is all gone.
What? Oh my god. Oh my god, my old co-worker, no!
That'd be okay. Kirschberger, use your strength and lift up this pile of fridges so our friend can get out.
Okay.
So, where did you used to work?
Well, I worked for Token Fridge Incorporated, and shortly after, all of us quit.
My gosh, this is Galactic and Mini Token's place.
How convenient.
You know him?
I guess. I just met him today.
We gotta get out of here.
Where is there to go?
Mona, what's happening?
I think I see Dredd. Are you gonna, like, kill him too? Not the time, and now!
I understand perfectly what is being discussed at this point in time.
I apologize, but I don't think I have any idea how this works.
You said you knew.
While you're correct, that was 5 attempts ago.
Did you even pay attention when Orange Popsicle explained to you how it works?
Yeah, that's the problem. I did start off with asking for the machine, but then Orange Popsicle got scared and scrambled into his office, so I figured I'd take it for myself.
Why would he run to his office?
I was retrieving the machine.
Oh, right. I suppose I'll just figure out how it works. Do you mind if I use a computer?
Go ahead. Knock yourself out.
Can you also-
Alright, MatPat. I'm gonna be completely honest and say I think I'm being taken advantage
of.
Oh,
I'm sorry. That wasn't my intention.
I'm just messing with you, man. What do you need?
Haha. Do you mind getting Finding Nemo here?
Alright, sure. Why not? Might as well help you if I'm supposed to die within the next few hours.
Dang, okay.
Dude, this is another destruction that happened 10 minutes ago. Who is documenting these?
Okay, I get it. This is actually worse than my
Oh,
thought.
Really? I thought you meant to see everything and know all.
When have I ever said that? This has been one heck of a day.
How long have you been doing this competition thing for?
Oh, like 16 hours ago.
You just haven't gotten tired?
That doesn't happen in the MFA.
I'm gonna be real. What even is this place?
Hey, can we not discuss this right now?
You're right. Hey, Find Nemo, mind helping?
What are you guys even doing?
We're searching through these files to find the last three crystals. Wait, that's like the fourth time I told you.
You're forgetting about the short-term memory loss.
Oh, shut up.
Yeah, it's fine. I forget to.
You know, where did MatPat end up going?
Hey, can you focus?
Right. Huh. This one is odd.
Mm-hmm.
It was recorded a few hours ago. In Universe Bitches, an MFA device accidentally slipped into a portal that led to that world, and that device... It was used by some banana which changed the overall look of the universe.
Oh, this stuff happens all the time. We're looking for crystal sightings. Enough of this other random stuff.
Well, I'm just surprised with how much random stuff happens and how thousands of universes are ripping apart every minute. And the only thing that we can do is just look for crystals.
Listen, every single universe probably has a universe identical to it besides just one minor little thing.
Still people dying.
Yo. Hey, Finding Nemo.
Stranger danger!
No. MatPat needed me to come find you.
Oh, okay.
Hey, what's going on?
Hello there, Shatter.
Oh, wow. Someone actually spoke to me.
I speak to you.
You don't get it, eh? What's a special occasion? Tell me why, as everyone is not speaking to me.
Oh, believe me, I'm positive you'll find the answer to that question soon enough. Good day, sir.
Boy, are you taking me back to cars now?
What does that even mean?
Oh, Shatter, focus on the files.
Quit it with that nonsense.
If I'm being honest here, Tetris C, no, stuff is not fine.
Aw, man.
This is probably the most work that has ever been dissolved into the MFA. Everything is on us here.
Just so I can get it out down. Run it back with everything.
Okay, pay attention. First, we have the collision, which can happen at any second of us speaking, which I don't know why Shadow hasn't finished this yet. He did the second elimination as soon as he announced the vote, so I don't know what the heck he's doing.
White triangle, he can hear you.
No, he can't. Anyways, second off, three crystals are missing, however we already have a working team tracking them.
And what about that pirate guy with one of the crystals? We tracked him down yet?
Yes, that leads to another issue. One of the crystals we can't locate is one that Burger the Dread has. We believe he is going through worlds so fast as possible to get an accurate location. And finally, I've been hearing all of your talks about the Great Jiff returning due to many of Shadow's mistakes. I can reassure you that he is not.
Do we need to remind you that he broke the oath? You even told him yourself that he was going against it. Remember how you told us that earlier? He didn't care.
Guys, let's stop. We have bigger problems on our hands right now. I'll ask Sector AA for an update on this crystal search.
I'll go get an update on Dread myself. Lovely meeting with you all. Meet again in 2 hours.
MatPat of Goddard.
Great, because I just figured out how this thing works. And I'm much more smarter than you would assume. You just have to press a button. Okay, Finding Nemo, put this thingy on.
Why not? It's not like I'll lose my arm or anything. Ah, where's my arm? Oh, this feels weird.
I'm sorry, I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
Kind of feels... wow. Hello? Where did everyone go? Hello?
Hey.
Oh my god, cars!
This is your mind, just throwing all your memories in the trash, but me.
I miss you.
You're remembering our memories together.
Do I? Hey, yes I do. Everything so clearly now. Cars, where are you right now so I can travel to any world ever? I'll find you.
Hey, relax. MatPat will take care of you.
MatPat lied to me. Look.
Cars directed me here to protect you. So just do it for Cars.
Oh, Finding Nemo, that was just to help you.
It kinda hurt.
You said it yourself. You can remember everything clearly now. Use that to your advantage. Be the hero you always wanted. This is your chance not to just be the savior of our city, but the savior of the multiverse. I believe in you.
But when do I see you again?
Either you'll find your way home or I'll find you. Don't worry about me. You have a huge future ahead of you. Don't be in the background anymore. Be in the front of the line.
Can't move on. Cars!
MatPat, get back there alive.
Oh my gosh, Finding Nemo, are you okay?
Yes, and I remember.
Yes, oh my gosh, thank you.
You're welcome. It's been a pleasure.
How are we doing on locating Dread?
Sorry, ma'am. We've been trying to locate him, but he's just too fast for us.
It's okay. Not your guys' fault. Keep searching, though. There has to be a way we can see where he's going, like, as he's moving. Hey, who did that? Oh, no. Mona, come on. Shatter's gonna find us again.
So be it. I know where Dread is gonna be.
What? Where?
It can be a good and a bad thing.
So, you know, now that I mention it, when is this collision between worlds happening?
I forgot about
that. What do you mean you forgot?
Wow.
Oh, it's Shatter. Hello?
Oh, you actually know
Yeah, me? Well, you see...
Yeah, tell me later. It's actually time to stop the collision, as we will figure out whose universe will survive. Now.
Please be Finding Nemo. Please be Finding Nemo.
And the universe that survives is...
Shatter, we found Dread!
What?
Man!
He's been hopping from universes non-stop. It seems like he's finally taking a rest stop.
Oh my god, Mona!
Shatter, she's the one who found Dread, so stop it! We need her help. Why are you against Mona so much? We need
she's
her!
Right, you do need me.
Shatter, you already broke the oath. It doesn't matter if Mona helps us or not. It doesn't matter who you're talking to at this point. The multiverse is dying, and we're the only people who can fix it. Mona is going to open up a portal to Dread, and we will all get the crystal from him.
Open up a portal, Mona.
Wait, but what about the...
Hey, just relax. We'll be gone for just a little bit. In and out type of deal. Nothing is gonna
okay.
go wrong.
Okay, good luck.
Take it all in, Blah Boy. An actual world that we can ruin.
Okay, now what's your goal?
You see, well, right now I'm trying to see what these other dimensions have to offer. Then we can finally reach back to my world. so I can finally show my old crew what a myth is now. Nothing is a myth anymore. Look at all of this.
Fine, Bo. Where do I fit in this? Why did you bring me on?
Ho ho ho, blah boy. You don't really have a purpose. You're just here.
No purpose, Dan. What am I even doing here?
I don't know. Go! I want to have some fun myself.
Sure. Try it.
Where's SpongeBob Popsicle? I wanted to stay back at the void. Who really cares?
Cursed Burger, BFDA official character guide. Now are you guys?
Oh, it's you guys. I've had no hard feelings. It hasn't even been a full 24 hours since we met. I don't really know any of you guys yet.
Damn. Well, I guess that's fair. We'll get there one day.
Are you two located in Shred at all?
No. But the food in this universe is delicious.
Oh my god.
I've located Dread.
Shut up.
Well, okay. Sorry for just trying to help.
Enough, come on.
Earl, let's finally see what you can do besides open up portals. Ha-bang! Whoa, ha ha ha.
Don't hurt us. We're innocent.
Hurt you? Nah, I'll send you somewhere else. Zappy!
Gay?
Alright, and here is your change. Have a nice day.
Hey, am I going crazy, or was that some random dude dressed as a pirate zapping a beam at people?
I don't know. Sounds unheard of. Oh, you mean that guy coming towards my shop?
So we meet again, Kit Kat. Is the beauty a myth now? Look at it! Look at it!
Sir, you're scaring my customers. Who are you?
Don't remember me? Well, okay then. What is that in the back? A balloon dog recovery center? Come on, that isn't that funny.
Sir, recovery centers for people who die easily is crucial for them to live normal lives.
Let me guess. Tiger soccer ball and football are here too?
Those are my co-workers, yes sir.
You're not my Kit Kat.
Sir, I've never met you in my life. Please exit the building.
I have to get home. Ah! You!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Shatter, is this a good time to tell you I trusted Jed about 10 hours ago? Because I thought you betrayed us? Just wanted to let you know. I'm sorry.
It's over and done with. The only thing that I care about is getting that crystal back.
Nah, I don't think it'll be that easy like last time.
Hand it over, buddy.
Nobody calls me a mini, mini butthead stupid fatal!
It was a joke, bro, God!
Come on, Foxy, don't let me down! FNAF hour! No!
Pat, hold up! I can do this!
No, Finding Nemo, stay behind me!
No, I'm stronger than it looks, Mona. Axe me.
I don't just carry those on me.
Ha
ha! Look at me go! Am I hitting him? Oh.
Look at this! You five in one place. Wait, one, two, three, four. Where's the token guy?
In another universe.
Whatever. You fool betrayed me!
Shatter, do something.
You thought you could steal this from me? Oh, well, you are so wrong.
We didn't really want it. We were just...
Enough! Goodbye, you four. I'll be happy to fight off the other three on my own instead of just having them, you guys, fight for them. So I guess I'm doing you a favor. Bye-bye!
What are you doing standing there? Get out of the way! Not gonna listen to you anymore. Huh?
What is this?
No!
Ha 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 ha! Who are you gonna get to fight for this crystal now?
I haven't fought in a long time.
What is going on?
Where are we?
What are you guys doing standing around? We have jobs to do.
What is this place?
No talking.
Who dares to enter my realm and interrupt our work?
We don't know where we are!
You'll catch up.
Can we just soak in how crazy this day has been?
Yes, we know. We'll reflect later.
I'll be honest, Oops, sir. I don't care about you in the slightest bit.
A new investigation has started over a group of criminals who have recently tried to steal the city's power source. There was found security footage of them jumping into the depths of the city. Many people theorize that the energy from the source managed to kill them on impact. Let this be a lesson to all to never steal.
Oh, that's just cringy as hell. Oops, sir, how about I just drink this core with this stupid?
What is it, Paul? Clay Bob, no!
I'll show you, Tread. I pale worth something.
Hey, guys, take a look at what I found. Four people clean and not doing work.
Ha ha. How long have you guys been hiding? You think we wouldn't find you at one point? Yeah, okay.
Stop. I feel something. These four don't correlate with the realm's energy.
Wait, what? So they really did just enter the realm? I was just trying to be threatening.
Lucky yes? Say, who sent you?
A burger pirate named Dread.
I see. What realm do you come from?
Well, we're all kind of just going through worlds today. Wait a minute. You guys are God.
So you've noticed.
But you guys faded off.
Perhaps in your universe we did. Tell me, when did we perish where you come from?
Well, I think it was the drought in the first century. Instead of interfering with the developing planet you guys went on and watching the background controlling elements.
Huh, I see. Your gods are odd. We gods interfered and made Midgard our kingdom. We live in luxury.
Enough about us. How does this pirate have the ability to send you guys to alternate universes?
He has one of these 7 crystal shards across the multiverse. Our universes are in danger.
Every universe is in danger. Those crystals are the only ones that can apparently fix all of this. I don't know. You're saying the entire multiverse is falling apart? I'll believe it when I see it.
Oh, I was worried this day would come. Alright. Every universe is falling apart, and this is a high risk because we're not meant to exist.
What does that even mean?
In every single other universe ever, we ended up leaving. This is the only one where we stayed.
You think this would have been important to tell us a while ago?
I thought we had time.
There's 2 crystals that are missing. Is there any way you can look into every universe to find them?
You're in luck. I think it makes sense that we're the only world where we exist because...
You're willing to give it up so easily?
Read the room! The world is about to
die! Come on, take it!
I'm not touching that!
How do you think I control it to that it takes us back to that universe?
I would assume, just try to think about it, then shoot it.
Can we go with them?
What if we try to fix this world and leave? Maybe this place will survive.
That won't work!
It's worth a shot! Come on, Thor!
Good luck, guys.
What's happening?
1 second, I was cleaning up an oil rig, then I ended up here.
You know, with the power of this crystal, you can't stop me. I don't even know why you keep trying to teleport me like it's gonna do something like last time.
Oh my god, White Triangle, have you located them yet?
No, sir.
What universe did you take them to?
I don't know, and if I did, why would I tell you?
Oh my god.
Who is that?
I don't know.
What? Who? Oh, it's you. What's with the glowing eyes?
Is that... Claypool?
Do I have my purpose?
Well, I don't see what you can do.
You'd be so proud of this was the way I discovered I could
do.
Well,
I don't really care! Bye! Well, I thought I had a friend. Who needs friends?
Hey! No!
Guys, I don't think this crystal's really all that powerful.
That was... one of the crystals.
No way. Yes! With one of your petty crystals gone, I guess you have no use for this one. Is that correct?
You just killed us all.
Oh, don't be overdramatic. These crystals are not the key to our survival.
Yes, they are.
You are such a baby! You know this is a good opportunity I can't miss out on. What? What is this? No! No, 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 no!
Jed, are you aware of your crimes against reality and the punishments that follow?
I know what you did to them. Just get it over with.
Well then, I understand how some are bad, but like, they still deserve to live. They have lives back in their world. No, you will be not getting that same treatment.
What?
You'll be getting sent back to your world with nothing other than your hat.
I suppose that wouldn't hurt.
Mona, I think it's time for you to go back.
Your plan has officially failed. One crystal is now destroyed, and one was taken by the shuttlers. You are stuck with me now.
Hey, this may be a bad time, but what are we doing about these guys?
You guys looking at me like that?
Chris Berger, BFDA, OCG, you want me to help gather everyone and bring them here?
Okay,
yeah,
why
sure.
Not?
Cheddar, just don't. I can't take you anymore. You have no idea what you're doing. What the hell do you want, Map Hat?
Everyone is crowded up by the window.
What's happening, mate? What's going on?
I don't know. Everyone just started running in here all freaked out. No one's giving me an answer.
The collision. It's happening.
What? How is this possible? We were gone for like 30 minutes.
I was about to announce the winner.
And if our theories were correct, an exoverse is about to be made. And if that happens, we're doomed.
Still don't get why.
Oh my god, Map Hat.
I don't want to open it. What if it doesn't work?
I suppose we could just try again.
Don't I? Just do it. You know, like Nike?
Please.
Oh no!
What a time!
What's going on?
This universe is gonna explode! Come on! Geisho Blush, you will kill spawns with BFD! Stop being fat and move!
Peter, come on!
I suppose it wouldn't hurt. However, we are leaving everyone we know to Wam and die.
Stop it! Let's go!
Oh no.
It's gone.
No.
Shatter, why couldn't you just do the illumination?
We waited like 3 hours. How are they meant to know what was going to happen as we left?
Shatter, not only did you kill 3 billion people on 5 Earths, you killed every possible living thing in 5 whole universes.
I'm fine, Emo. I miss it when you couldn't remember.
I'm stuck with this new me who remembers every single detail.
Shatter says universes die every minute. Like the one we're just in was dying.
I don't want them to. Why do people suffer? And why do powerful beings like you don't do nothing about it?
Shatter the fraud.
Excuse me?
Rest in peace, White Triangle. She had a good run.
It was a wonderful time working with you.
Yeah, you know what? I'm sick of this whole thing. You know when you took me from my universe because the Great Chief's assistant wanted nothing to do with you, so you thought, oh, I need a new person. Mona didn't work out, so you grabbed along me, and now I have been the only leader of this MFA. Not Blue Boy, not the Great Chief doing who knows what, and especially not you. Can I just say how you act like you're some god when you're not? Like, you're just not. I'm done with this yes sir stuff when you should be saying yes ma'am to me, because I do more crap than you ever do.
That's how you're gonna do this? Just because your theory was wrong with the Exoverse means you're gonna start throwing a hissy fit?
This isn't about the collision, it never was.
Wait, what? What the hell am I doing here then?
You guys being here was Shatter's idea and also a complete mistake.
Nothing?
Do you even know what this means? Everything we thought we knew is false. You don't know nothing. You say, I am Shatter. I see everything and know all. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, yes. See everything? How did you just figure out 8 reopened the portal? Tell me that. Don't you know all? You don't know anything. You treat this place like you're some ruler. This place was made to protect the multiverse. And what have we protected? Everything is breaking down and now you decide to collect the crystals when you've had years upon years to do that. We only have 4. One is destroyed. One was taken by God knows who. And we have no idea where that last one is.
Then let's go find the other two.
Mapat, wake up. One of them is destroyed. The crystal hunt was entirely pointless. This whole day of chaos resulted into nothing. Nothing! Don't even get me started about that crystal hunt. You needed a damn tracker to locate them. That is actually so embarrassing.
Well, maybe if you guys located them faster.
Excuse you, sir. You don't pin this on me.
Can you two just cool it? Shatter. Whether she is telling the truth or not, I really do not care. We have bigger problems besides arguing over this collision. For starters, what do we do about these guys? Second, why is Mona in the other room bringing in a bunch of random universe inhabitants? And third, how are we going to prevent people from blipping to alternate universes randomly without the crystals? And fourth—
Be quiet! I can do this. Shatter, you just have to admit it. I'm right. Please, just take a step back and let me take charge.
I don't think I can do that.
Well then, what's your plan then? What are you going to do about this, huh?
For starters, transport Finding Nemo and MapPat to Universe 1087B42.
Huh? What is that going to do?
They got nowhere to live. They're not supposed to be here. Send them someplace else.
You're just gonna send us away after all of this?
Please, it hasn't even been a full day.
Shatter, is this really needed?
Yes, and keep talking, I'll get rid of you next.
I'm not going in there.
Well, that's a shame, but you kinda have no choice.
White Triangle, where are Kurtzberg and BFDA OCG?
Excuse you, traitor. We're trying to have a meeting.
Lego piece. Mona is okay with us. She's here to help. Also, Shatter took him away and brought him along with Notepad and finding Nemo to another world where they could live.
Wait, what? Why would he do that?
Prevent them from being hurt when Great Drift returns.
He is not returning.
Well, then name another possible reason.
Well, I suppose their assistance is no longer required since the collision has happened already.
Oh, and Shatter expects them to forget everything, is that right?
Why are you all shit-talking Shatter so much all of a sudden?
It's like the White Triangle said, he can't hear us.
I'm sorry for the disruption. Get back to what you were doing.
Wait, Mona, you managed to track down Dread before we could even get close to him. You think you might be able to use those skills another time?
That depends. What are you looking for?
Tell her what you told me.
I was scrolling through thermal trackers of the entire multiverse since I'm bored when I came across this big ball of heat. Hello, my name is Bruce. Oh, sorry about that. Anyway, I came across this big ball of heat, and it's moving at a rapid speed, and I just don't know what it is.
Now, when he originally told me this, I did-
Hello, my name is Bruce.
Yeah, I wasn't saying anything.
My Triangle, I don't think he can control saying it.
I can't, it just happened.
Whatever, when he told me this, I thought it was just some random space crap, but there's actually this huge giant thing flying around the multiverse, and you would think from how big it is, we would be able to find it, but like, we can't.
Well, what universe is it close to right now?
It keeps moving. I don't know. I'll give you an accurate answer.
Tell me a universe it isn't near, but is going towards. Well, it's technically near, but just, yeah.
Okay, universe 9308.
Alright, I'll be back.
Stay safe. We both have no clue what you're jumping into.
I'll be fine.
Look, man, if you call up Boombox, he could actually help us out.
Oh, I swear, if you bring him up one more time...
I'm just saying, he's gonna eventually find this place.
Listen, you're not gonna let Boombox come anywhere near here. I don't want anything to do with him. He is not worth my time. And how will he find us? He's not going to re-up that portal for another time.
Anything could happen.
I think you're right. There has to be another option than just crystals.
Well, you told me how you magically transported the 5 people here without portals. Why don't you transport everyone who is trapped in an alternate reality back to their homeworld?
Well, it's only a temporary solution because people will keep blipping and that'll take a lot out of me. And I don't know if I have the strength to blip back all of those people.
Well, if you don't try...
Just think of another way.
Fine.
Come on, let us out this room!
Sorry, buddy. I'm in order to not let you guys out of this room. However, you can turn it into anything you want, so you can turn it into your own little home inside the MFA.
It's just so unfair.
Don't worry, guys. We can set up everything here. This will become our own little area inside the MFA.
The hell? What happened to your voice?
Food court where? Hey, Mr. Guy, where that food court, bro? Where is it?
This time, you do not have permission to enter the food court.
You just started now as well?
Yeah, this sucks. There's no sun, so I can't work on my tan.
Dang, sorry to hear that.
Hey, wait a second. Why is Mona allowed that free roam around the MFA, but we can't?
Fuck you.
What planet did I accidentally press on? Hey, what planet is this? Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't know you couldn't speak properly.
Excuse me, PNG photo of Dangacat. You just disrespected this planet. I'm gonna have to ask you to enter that spaceship and leave.
Oh, wow, okay. La 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 la, this is the waiting song, waiting for something to look at, so I can report it, yay! The waiting song, what the hell is that? Oh my gosh, who is that? Oh no, oh no, oh no!
It is time for your life to end.
Oh no, so scared, Hey, look guys, are we gonna do this? I'm not scared, this is just... Okay, now I'm scared. Panic!
What the?
Mona, close the portal.
Huh? Where are these things?
Destroy them!
I don't have any weapons!
I save the day!
Mona, please, what are these? Mona, please!
I saw 3 gigantic ships the size of planets enter into different portals. Each one started pouring out in these drones. Those drones are attacking millions of peoples right now. I don't see how you guys aren't able to track this stuff. Although, those ships and drones seem like the Shuttlers.
The Shuttlers? No, it can't be. Whoever's behind this is smart and made himself untrackable. Lego P, send these bots down to a diagnostic lab for them to run tests to figure out its origins. Mona, are you sure? Is there any other information you can give?
This is probably a stretch, but those three ships were each the size of planets, so I think there might be a whole other ship connected to those ships, which is bigger than them all. My theory is that there is someone who is trying to cause a multiversal war, and we had absolutely no clue.
Do I tell Shatter?
Don't waste your breath.
The only thing that comes to mind is Boombox.
Oh my god, 8. Even if I do get him, what in space is he gonna do?
He'll be confident enough to do whatever it takes, unlike me and you.
Listen, I am trying, okay? Let me think for once. I am Shatter, I see. What am I doing?
You were about to say it. You see everything again, weren't you?
I don't know why I say that. It's just a thing I do when it's a complete lie.
Hey, Shatter?
Yeah?
What's that big ball doing outside the glass?
Huh? What the?
The diagnostic team already sent in the results.
Give me. Good, because I think I see it.
Now that's the mothership to the motherships.
They said,
give me that.
Those drones belong to someone from universe S206P. These drones belong to that universe's Jawbreaker Supreme, a supreme overlord who took over his planet with admin powers.
This Jawbreaker guy discovered the multiverse and is now destroying everything?
How is he powering that big of a ship?
White Triangle, not that it's important, but we got the location of the final crystal.
Galaxy Pigle, don't you see the situation we're in right now? Look outside!
Yeah, I know. It's powering that up.
Oh no. He got to it first.
Eight, do you perhaps know what that is?
No, but I do know someone who might.
This is not funny, Eight. I'm gonna call White Triangle and ask her. The fuck you mean,
Well, you guys aren't on speaking terms.
Dude, shut up. Look out there. We're gonna need all hands on deck.
How are we supposed to stop that?
Who's that?
It's Shatter.
Ignore it.
He's just gonna teleport me to him. I might as well.
And if he does, we'll be there. Hang up.
Did she just hang up?
Really?
Did you see that?
Shatter, are you lost? Who hasn't seen that?
Well, what is it?
It's this guy named Jawbreaker Supreme. He is coming. We have to prepare.
Grandpa, you know that.
Jawbreaker Supreme? I had to trap him in a cage. Gosh, he's scary.
Hey, what did you do now? Was he one of your season 5 contestants?
Maybe.
How did the copy figure out multiversal travel?
I don't know, but...
I am not calling Boombox.
Sorry, 8, we are not getting him involved.
Oh my gosh. Shatter, what's your plan to do with that thing over there?
I'm thinking we all just wait.
Excuse me, Shatter, are you crazy?
White Triangle, for as ashamed as I am to admit it, we can't just go in fighting. We have no clue what he's capable of. We have to just study it and figure out its weakness.
I literally took out 2 of those drones in my butt.
Yeah, 2. Imagine over 100,000.
It literally hits alike.
Mona, think about all the people.
We've been through this.
Fine, this is your final chance.
White Triangle, I think I'm gonna start taking your advice. Alright, everyone. I actually have a plan. So, first off, you all have 5 minutes to tell me what is happening. Son was worthy of this. I was wrong. Where are they?
Who?
Them darn heroes.
Here.
We were taken from our lives against our own will, and they think they have the right to just throw us away like pieces of trash?
Well, technically, they did save our lives, because we would all be dead right now if we were-
Zip it, cursed burger!
He's trapped in some random universe! Oh my god! Cars, dude!
We'll find another one.
I don't want another cars! I want my brother! And my cousin! No, I saw my cousin in that zombie land. That really hurt me.
There's gotta be a universe where Cars lost his Finding Nemo.
Oh yeah! And what are the chances? That's what I thought.
Hello, the MFA would kindly apologize for the mistakes. I'm giving you the invitation to come back with me. I can explain everything, this is fully optional.
And who are you?
The MFA creator. I passed down all ownership to Shatter, which was, really wasn't a good choice. I'll help you guys. I know the stories.
Excuse me, why the hell do you sound like that?
What?
You know, like, your voice? You sound so goofy.
Pizza LCG, who are you? Stop talking, sit down. I'm trying to give you an opportunity to not be trapped alone and you're out here disrespecting me. Get in your pace like they are.
I'm sorry.
I'm game. I did not watch that 1 hour trading video for nothing.
I don't know. I'm starting to learn not to trust people.
Ours is aligned.
I don't know anything.
He is. Please, trust me.
Come on, Finding Nemo. I'll stay by your side.
And what about you, guys, LCG? There's no soul service here.
No. This is where my story ends. I don't want to think about the MFA ever again. It's all just one big dream, blah, 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 blah. And you, also because of the way you just humbled me earlier, I didn't like that at all, honey.
Damn, you're still on about that? That was like, what, 20 seconds ago? Forget about it. Where do you have to go? I'll take you anywhere.
Promise you and your MFA people will never come to me again.
Deal.
Okay, can I go to...
White Triangle, why would you just stand there and watch him dispose of us?
That Shatter is dead.
What?
Mr. Great Drift, sir. Why did you bring these people back? They're, universe inhabitants.
I will not be punishing them, as this was all against their will. All of you will also not be punished because you followed orders. I already took care of the ones who had him.
Oh, no.
Well, White Triangle, you have been demoted. Let's bring back how my old Ryan man. Go on now. Let's bring this place back up and running to its golden age.
Great Drift, after everything I've done, please!
Oh, please. All you did was play your shadow and you could have easily took matters into your own hands and you know it. You're lucky me in keeping you alive.
Let's go, guys.
Oh, and Mona?
What?
Great job.
Soup, please, give me your multiverse remote thingy.
No, I'm not doing that!
Come on!
No!
Yo, White Triangle.
Eight, what are you doing here? Do you not see what's going on?
Tell Sue to give me his remote thing.
Eight, what are you doing?
Does it really matter anymore? You just got demoted, Shatter's dead, this Great Drift guy doesn't even give a crap about Jawbreaker Supreme. I have to tell him.
Eight, no, you can't get him involved.
Why not? Tell me.
If he tries to help, he'll continue breaking holes in the multiverse. You will not be going to him and warning him. He thinks you're in jail.
Who's that gonna tell him directly?
Eight? You have one more chance to tell me what you're doing. I swear, if you go into that portal, Eight!
What other option do I have?
No!
When did I even get a chance to take my remote?
Eight, what are you doing here?
Jeez, Boombox has left you guys trapped here?
Yes, he did. How?
Oh, gladly. I'm sorry he kept you guys in here.
I should kill you for trapping me here. But thanks for freeing me. What are you doing here?
That's not important. Just go start a new life.
Eight, get back to the MFA now.
No.
Just tell me what you're doing and maybe, just maybe, I'll let you go.
I'm not planning to tell him about the MFA. I get the whole MFA deal. But I do believe if he rediscovers the multiverse again, he can be a key to fixing everything. Starting with Jawbreaker Supreme. He knows more about him than me.
So what are you gonna do?
For starters, hey, Black Bowser, wanna join my band?
I bet.
Come on, reject a contested file, please, please. Yes, there it is. Bazinga! Why'd I say that? Let's do this.
What is it, charades? What are you doing?
Okay, so here's my plan. Gather a bunch of people, I sadly have to reject a piece in five.
Alright, Jumbo Josh, what house wanna trick or treat at first? Jumbo Josh, it's us!
You just killed my friend!
Oh dang, he's right there.
Jumbo Josh, look out!
Hey, Bossy, I need you.
Get away from Jumbo Josh, now!
Whoa, pause. I'm not here for Jumbo Josh. I'm here for you.
Wait, huh? So, who was the one that kidnapped Jumbo Josh?
What? I don't have time for this. Trust me, I need you to come with me.
But I just reunited with Jumbo Josh.
You just killed my friend, bruh. Who are you?
Come on, please. Just come with me, please.
Strawpoll.com. Go with Eight.
Huh?
Hold on, I gotta get my friends to vote.
What are you talking about?
Oh, goodbye, Jumbo Josh.
Enough, let's go.
Oh boy, not another one of these.
And then when I gather them, all of them will sign up for future BFDA seasons and be my eyes within, watching over Boombox and making sure he rediscovers the multiverse and make sure he does what I expect him to do.
Miguel?
Yo, Spider-Man!
Come on, again? You told me no!
Yeah, well, something came up. Now's your shot. Hey, listen. I need your help.
Hey!
What gifts?
What's going on, Speedshoe?
Oh, hey! What's up, 8? There's a spot open for me or something?
Jeez, 8, how many people did you talk to about Season 5?
Oh, believe me, even I'm shocked.
Oh, this isn't about Season 5. Trust.
No! You rejected me once! I'm not just gonna come crawling into your new show!
Well, it's not my show anymore. Just come on, please.
Alright, fine.
I gotta say, 8, I'm impressed. Even though I'm demoted, you have my full permission to go through with this.
Thank you, thank you.
Remember, you can return back to the MFA anytime you want. As for me, I'll be going back, even though I'm demoted. I know they still need me. I believe in you.
Bye. See you soon. Can I have everyone's attention, please? Your attention, please. You are all probably confused what is going on.
Very confused.
Weren't you not watching The Simpsons?
Alright, okay, let me explain. As you all know, you're from various different universes, and we're sadly the people I had to reject from the lineup for Season 5. But you being rejected is a great thing because you can do something 10 times better than just compete in a stupid competition show. The multiverse is breaking. One of my contestant copies, Jawbreaker Supreme, is currently out there and he has the power to enter any universe. And what is he doing? Well, he's causing chaos, of course, right? And I know Boombox is the key to defeating him. Except, I'm not allowed to go to him or bring him to the MFA. Don't worry, I'll catch you up on that later, just to go meet here. So, you guys will have to sign up to these future BFDA seasons, and let's hope Jawbreaker Supreme arrives during a BFDA season, and you guys will help Boombox. I think he is the key, sure, but he is definitely not strong enough to do it alone.
This is, so awesome. So, we're, spies?
No, not spies. You're spies. Except you're helping him and not trying to get information out of him.
I don't like you.
This is awesome. I'm in. When do we start?
How about now?
Looks like this is our final meeting.
Hate to say I told you so.
Please, not right now.
So, what's happening now?
Well, we have some work to get done. With this Jawbreaker Supreme guy, he's being dealt with. But we should also do our part. And the Great Drift is gonna be remaking this place how it should be.
Jeez, listen man, I agree with you. This is a lame ending.
Huh?
Come on, MatPat. Let's go.
Well, I must be on my way. It was lovely working with you, White Triangle.
His new old assistant will never be as good as you.
We can still work together.
Yeah.
Well, let's get to work.
Hey, go home. The video's over. What, did you think there was for real gonna be a post-credit scene? It's set to be contained in Season 7. You know better than that.